Can't really expect a city to give you something in that way, but at the same time, Berlin has become this sort of hub or like central place for this different elements of this industry. So it's like you can't disrespect it, but I'm always excited when I go somewhere that's not Berlin, London, New York, etc. And it's just there's something interesting happening, and there's communities of people that are supporting each other,
mm-hmm.
and there's something real that's going on that doesn't necessarily have to have we say in English like underwrite, like it's not underwritten by the press or the industry people, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay.
So as a DJ, some artists whose music I play a lot, Tomas Urquieta from Chile,
mm-hmm.
one of my favorite producers who I've worked with a lot. Let's see. I like this producer Hyphy from Shanghai. She's like a really amazing producer. And I like Lotik, my friend Jukirian. Lotik, a very interesting artist who I love. And that's it. That's a really good question because I feel like right now, since there's been this, in the last couple years, there's been this wave of new club music that's been more open to people sort of outside this house or techno scene, and I feel like there's so many interesting things happening in different cities around the
mm-hmm.
world. So it's really like I have such different experiences in different cities, you know, like in Shanghai there's this club called All that's really really amazing. My friends in Mexico City just started a club called Japan.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of a weird name for a club,
Japan.
But it's a really good club. And good clubs. There's also some really great festivals happening. For example, in Ravenna, Italy,
mm-hmm.
Loose Festival, great festival.
Really?
It's put on by these promoters called Club Adriatico. And they're connected with Still, who's playing now,
uh-huh.
also. And it's been a really great, like there's so much good stuff happening in Italy right now, and they're kind of incubating a lot of that, and putting on really great nights. They have a great festival called Loose Festival in Ravenna. Yeah, for me it's not about a specific standard of quality, it's more about just being aware of it. So it's like, because sometimes I'll play somewhere where maybe it's not such good sound,
mm-hmm.
but I have to kind of think about that and kind of adapt to that.
Yeah.
But when it comes to my own recorded music, I really love taking advantage of this quality of space and experience
mm-hmm.
that is available, that I feel like we as artists need to take advantage of more. And it's funny you're saying this, having played a live set like that, which was very harsh and sort of nasty, but I think for me, like music is this sort of health and therapeutic thing a lot of the time. Like when I'm at home, I don't really listen to nasty music, I listen to nice music.
Okay.
And for me, like I love the cleanliness of digital, beautifully produced music. So, yeah, that's really important to me.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything interesting about being lo-fi, but sometimes I am on accident.